Ugh, Alicia!
Your hair is all messed up. What's wrong, Massie?
My SAT tutor canceled on me. It's raining outside. My town car never showed up. I broke my neck getting the car, and now that they changed the SATs, I'm gonna fail it.
Sounds like you need a drink.
Oh my god, Jonathan, you can't joke about that. Calm down. Everything will be fine.
Yeah, just forget it's the most important test of your life.
I don't even care anymore. Pour me a drink right now.
No, don't pour her a thing.
Alicia, you want one?
Ugh, too many calories, but I'm trying to study.
It's only one drink.
Em, stop. You shouldn't be drinking today, especially. You know what happened last year.
I'm tired of this. I'm tired of being the rehab girl. This year's different. I've changed.
Great, and you know what I'm tired of? No one giving a crap about me. I'm sick of having to monitor you and act like the mother I never had. Why the hell would you do that?
It's not gonna kill her.
I'm sorry. Did you not remember being in rehab for 4 months? Because I can't seem to forget.
Well, I was the one who was suffering, and I seem to forget because I don't care anymore.
Whatever, it's your life. I'm out. I'll be at home with my mom who doesn't care. Oh my god.
So much for studying.
Our families will buy us into college anyway.
Cheers to not caring.
Bottoms up. When's the hotel opening?
Ah, well, looks like I'm stuck with you guys. Isabel's out. Jonathan! Damn it, Jay, how'd you let this happen?
It's not my fault she can't handle herself.
Gerald.
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna call Mrs. Vanderwoodson. Hi, Mrs. Vanderwoodson. It's me. We're taking Massie to the hospital. She's unconscious. Ugh, I'm so not ready for this SAT.
I think I'm gonna do pretty fine. I bought some Adderall.
All I can think about is Massie. I hope she's good.
I mean, I could give you some Adderall, get your mind off of that, and stay focused on this.
No, I think I'm good. I actually need to do well on this.
Adderall would help.
Sure. Hello? Hi, Mrs. Vanderwoodson. What's up?
Are you about to take the SAT?
Yeah, we're just about to start. We have like 10 minutes.
Well, Massie just woke up.
Oh my god, what? Jonathan, we gotta go.
What?
Massie just woke up. And I swear.